Many golfers have a hard time starting putts online. What I've done here is I've taken a 10-foot putt with about 3 inches of break. And halfway between me and the hole, I've placed two tees about a putter head and a half wide. The goal here is to get the golf ball through the gate and start it online. If you can start the ball online, your golf putts will have a chance to go in. This simple drill requires three tees and a couple balls and can be set up on any putting green.